What you're about to witness is a man with nothing to lose. Chip on his shoulder, but he's lost with nothing to prove. Nothing to gain, he's not stuck in a lane. With just the buckets and chains, they say he's fucking insane. Duck in the rain, he kept dancing, Gregory Hines. Love for the game as far back as memory rhymes. Blurred from a couple slips, there's men in his mind. With Merlot and Cabernet as the blend in his wine. Do his best to stay calm and distressed. Roll with confidence like he got a bomb in his vest. No nonsense, relax from the chronic incest. Clipping a Cohiba, gin and tonic is next. Heisenberg, cause his product is best. Adrenaline that got your heart jumping out of your chest. Some things should never change, cause tradition is best. Like a killer who closed your eyelids out of respect. Might have sounded faded, but jaded, he know he'll never be. Hunger never sated, not if he made it to 70. All that he's created is shaded by distant memory. A long lost love serenaded by this melody. His pen stabbing like a crime of passion. Silent assassin with the blade of the katana slashing. Drawing blood, got the teeth on the piranha gnashing. Not trying to make it to Nirvana in Nirvana fashion. Cold-blooded, cold-blooded. They say the times have changed, it's all the same. Cold-blooded, cold-blooded. They put the killer in chains, but who's to blame? Cold-blooded, cold-blooded. Still trying to change, it's all in vain. Cold-blooded, cold-blooded. Fire in his eyes, he got ice in his veins. What you're about to witness is a man with nothing to lose. The system filled to the brim with the wrongly accused. We bend the rules while the laws are firmly abused. Fuck the news that got you lost, concerned and confused. In some ways, he's still the same as when in adolescence. Mumia's still incarcerated, automatic sentence. Some things he's frail, never changed, like all of that aggression. He first noticed in high school, right around the freshman. His first love was Sarah, but never consummated. Getting head from Abigail was sort of consolation. Trying to be with Jennifer took all his concentration, cause she made him wait 6 months like he was on probation. Seemed like writing rhymes was suitable for action. Against atrocity submits to beautiful distractions. To wrap his head around injustice that was grim. He learned the line between human and animal is thin.